what's the money on the contract? So that way,